Hey guys, it's me, Wangy the Great XX for Total Techno Tutorials. With me today is my brother. As you've probably known, his YouTube channel, well, his YouTube name was The Creeper Clown 1, but he's got a new channel now. It's called Badass Gaming UK, so subscribe to that. And he's with me today. We're going to be playing a little bit of Nocturne Totem Zombies on Black Ops. So let's get started.
I like that music.
Oh yeah. This is a bit hardcore for women.
Why are there zombies on
Black Ops,
computer?
Isn't it? Who says they're zombies? They could be normal humans.
Okay, and they're just random zombies walking, right. And there's a guy just standing in front of zombies just like, yeah, we're there.
Anyway guys, hopefully we're gonna be doing
if you got Black Ops okay zombies on your eye touch. On the crate here, there's a Dead Ops arcade coin that you can get to unlock the map.
Just thought we'd point
okay,
that out.
Okay, I'm on the bottom screen. Hello. And James is on the top screen.
Oh, you're joking. My controls are wrong again. For pity's sake. Don't want that. I'm not sure, but your things might be like that as well now, aren't they?
Nah, mine are fine.
Yeah. Right then. Let's get rolling.
No, round one, just knife.
Yeah.
What's that machine, James? Next year. Okay, yeah, that's the one that gives you the extra weapon.
I want it?
Yeah.
Epic win.
Quinn. It's like saying quit.
Right. We went for Nocturne Totem to play because
we suck at other maps.
Yeah, because we're.
I mean, I'm okay on a PS3 actually, from my today's experience.
Yeah, but everything seems easier on PS3.
Really?
Yeah, I'm sure PS3 users would beg to differ, but I found it easier.
Now, a lot of people have been complaining to me about which is better, a PS3 or an Xbox. I still preferably think Xbox, and lots of other people think the PS3, but
yeah, I think it's all down to if you have a PS3 or Xbox. If you have a PS3, you're gonna say the PS3 is better because you got a PS3, and if you have an Xbox, you tend to say an Xbox is better because you got an Xbox. But I have noticed people who have had both PS3 and an Xbox, they've said Xbox is better due to more people coming on Xbox, and I think they've just found it better altogether. Don't ask me why, I've just found that out. And yeah.
Also, I mean, if you really can't decide out of the two, I just go for a computer. Either make your own custom PC or buy one.
But I have noticed that everybody does seem to say that computers aren't as good as the Xbox.
How dare you touch me?
But I'm sure my brother would beg to differ.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of zombies here, James. The joint window.
What's that? Oh god. Yeah, when we're playing two player, we do normally set out tactics. I have, or whoever has.
There's one
these
zombie
two.
Here if you want it.
One person has James. These two, and we both share this one. I'll get your window then, Andy.
Okay.
Sort that one out. Leave, Andrew. I'll just.
Fuck you!
Oh, hell no, did it just say that?
I'll get back because it's booming. You still knifing, James?
I don't know, maybe. Also, I find it really annoying on Black Ops, you can't really drop shot because you just go and duck it.
Yeah, but you can do this.
Yeah, but if you're trying to drop shot, you just ducky dive straight into the person.
Or sure it's they a good way really to like escape, it. Or it's good action.
Oh, hell.
Need help?
Nah, I'm alright. Okay, maybe I do need help. Can see, guys, we're so good at this.
Oh, what?
Oh, my life. I think another game is in order.
Yeah, come on then.
Right, Ian.
Well, James, don't let him in.
I didn't. And say how earlier.
Let them in. Say how earlier.
I think the start of round three, we should start buying the next room.
Yeah, I think as soon as we get the cash, I think we need to get the room as soon as possible. Then get up to.
How do you see that when I was running this?
Look at this.
Ah,
oh, I'm gonna try.
Look at that.
Oh, do they still have?
Look at that. Look at that. Do you see that? Look at this. Look at my screen. Yeah. Random gun.
How do you do that?
I don't know. Just start sprinting and then stop it.
What?
Why are you just bugging? Look, and now I haven't got a cursor. Ah, mine's glitching out. Look, I've got nothing. Look, what the hell? Oh.
What the hell?
Is that a glitch? What? What? Can't do anything. All I can do is knife. No.
You can't shoot.
I can. Look at that.
God. See how messed up that is? God.
YouTube, do you know what's going on?
This seems very...
Can we restart it?
Back. I'm sure you'll survive. If you do, survive.
What?
What have you done, Andrew?
I totally messed it up.
This is the coolest glitch ever. You've seen his screen. It's just, oh my god, is that true? There's oh no god. Gun in his hand.
Whoa.
Guys, what's oh going god. On?
I'm waiting. Look, everything's gone. What?
Let's have another look at your hands.
Say what? You can't hurt me. You can't hurt me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, that's weird.
Guys, I think we should quit and do it again. I can't do anything.
God, that is weird.
Can we? Please?
Oh, God. Do you really think these guys would really want to see us quit again? All right, we'll have another game. Hopefully,
if you don't know, we have the new
won't glitch card. Out or do anything bad.
I'm not touching my control. See, look, not touching anything.
Hardcore music.
If there is something wrong, I will literally send an email to Activision.
Or we'll ask YouTube what's going on.
Yes.
Guys, do you
know what's going on?
So, do you know what's going on? Do you know
how
Andrew did that? Or what the glitch was?
Okay, yes, it's fine. It's whatever. Fine now. It's actually fine.
What? Was it happening from the very start, Andrew?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Weird.
Grenade war!
Oh, my voice went really hard.
What?
Ooh. Why hello there? Oh, hello.
You just hear a fade death noise.
It'll also be really interesting to see what the zombies is like on Black Ops 2. Let's hope it's not as modern as the actual game itself. I think it looks really...
I think everyone should get Black Ops 2 because it's going to be amazing. Who cares about horses? You just leave them out.
But it's not just about the horses. It looks like Halo, and Halo, may I just say, didn't seem a very good game to me.
It was an amazing game. How could
it
just...
It was okay if you weren't allowed 18s.
But we are. Stupid sorry.
Thank
you. That's a good point. Get out my windows! Here we have a wild derp. Anyway.
In the face.
Ah, got no grenades.
Take a look at that.
They're not very nice on this game, are they?
This is very immature behaviour from Nicola.
I need that mule kick. So bad.
Oh no!
We do not want to join the Xbox Live party.
We don't want to join it at the moment.
They don't realise we're in the middle of filming. They could be famous.
We don't want them to be famous. 180. Oh, hell no.
Oh, oh, 180 God.
180 with Ducky Spirit.
Stay away. Stay away, stupid.
Yeah, die by my
knife. Shut up, Mark.
Go away, Josh.
We should call him Mosh. Jamosh. As a new nickname officially.
I thought he was banned from the Xbox anyway. Chat.
He has like an hour weekend.
But he's
but he always goes against
hours.
It. Yeah, he goes against it. So we decided this time that round three we are leaving.
We're leaving this dump.
We're leaving this filthy.
Also guys, I would like to hear your opinions on whether you'd like to see more multiplayer gameplay with me and my brother, maybe. On split screen on Modern Warfare 3.
And you never know, we might play with Mosh.
Yes, we might bring other friends into the situations. I must admit, I feel
freer
to comment on everything and a better commentator all round, really, when my bro is here.
Yeah.
Sorry. Anyways, we all seem much
God,
happier.
Zombie, die!
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
No, we do not
shut up!
Go away, I can't reach it. I can't reach it, go away. Right, here's our dance. Remember it?
No, I don't want to chat, go away.
Right, it's round three, we should move on.
Oh, I was knifing in the air. Nothing in the air, up in the air.
Do I move on then?
Yes, I do. No, don't buy that gun. You buy it because you still got more cash than me. Plus you got another gun. Please, Andrew. Please buy the room, Nikolai. I'm begging you.
Am I Nikolai?
Yes, you are.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Nikolai.
I sound Spock.
I'm guessing my guy's Russian.
You're, what's his
Reznov name? Or something. I don't know if he died in the other.
Ta-ta! Slight problem, they're in.
Could be a slight problem.
And he's coming for you.
Throw grenades on the
floor. Been hit from behind, watch out, James! They're all coming in!
Andrew, open the room!
You open it! I'm holding them off!
Right, I'm gonna get another gun.
That was
right, we gotta move on now.
Go and send me a message.
We are not looking at your message.
I don't want to look at your I've opened it. And I'm buying the weapon box. You
won't be annoyed at us when your face is on YouTube.
Oh no! No! My enemy has returned.
You've got a Dragunov.
No!
Yay! Let's use this box. Oh, what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna
be? Your face is listening.
Slassum and dass.
Right, I'm getting the weapon box again. I can't survive with the Dragunov.
You can.
If I have a Dragunov, then I'll die in round three. Oh, wait, we've gone past it. Raygun! 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 Yay! My favourite weapon in the world! Yes! In your face!
That was the reaction of the week from Andrew Weissach. Please subscribe and like for more
reactions. Really, James? Really? I'm gonna find my first bullet! I found my first bullet!
Oh, look at me kicking.